reinvention. Nevadans excel at it. From mining booms to gambling halls to the recent emergence of tech industries across the state, Nevada is familiar with reinvention. It's in our blood. Few organizations embody that pursuit of innovation more than the Nevada Air National Guard. The Nevada Air Guard started as a fighter squadron 70 years ago. Nevada airmen served honorably in the Korean War and reorganized at a new home at the Reno Airport. Nevada airmen revitalized the organization again in the 1960s as a reconnaissance unit. Its airmen won numerous aerial photo competitions. They went to war again in the Persian Gulf, among the first U.S. aircraft flying over Iraq. In the 1990s, Nevada retooled itself again as a C-130 unit. It went to war again with yet a new aircraft. Nevada airmen refreshed their reconnaissance mission with the 152nd Intelligence Squadron in Reno and the 232nd Operations Squadron at Creech Air Force Base in southern Nevada. And they've modernized the organization again with new missions, including aerial firefighting here in the United States, assisting federal firefighters around the nation. And if there's one thing Nevadans do well, it's reinvention. And if there's one organization that stands out in Nevada, one organization that embodies that pursuit of constant reinvention, it's the Nevada Air National Guard. But don't take our word for it. Just look at our resume, a 70-year history of integrity first, service before self, and excellence in all we do.